Here we have Gary's swim last fall. Here we see some over-rotation on your right side. And a little more during breathing. Here's the update. Catch is starting to look better here. There's not as much over-rotation to the right. But you still see that elbow drop just a little bit, so you just need to stop just short of where you're getting to. Above the water here. Nice elbow lead recovery. You're going a little too far forward. So just enter just up past the tip of the head there. So here you can see that left arm just pops all the way through and the elbow almost touches at the same time. So just make sure the hand goes in while the elbow's still high. So here we can see that rocking motion when you go over onto your right side, the hand slides across and the elbow drops around. Elbow still sort of drops on that side, so just think over. Just keep that elbow up and over, and then drop that hand and pull through.